Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about it, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. I don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a sob is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Sit tight. Sure, go ahead.
No, oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Oh, this thing is stuck tight. Must be a way to get more leverage.
Time to go.
Hang on.
Go on then. Physics.
Thank you. your 4x4. Where are you? We are not alone. I am going to find you.
Nothing over there?
Hey!
Watch it.
Come on, now. No sign of them. Anything?
Nothing here either.
Check over there. I will go this way.
Sure thing.
I am clear. You?
Nothing.
I will check here. Go look there.
Be careful. Do you have anything? I had no luck.
Same. Nothing.
Go check there. I'll look here.
Got it.
Clear. So, find anything down there?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely. Right, you're the military expert. What's the Saab's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were a Saab?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assault's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular mode. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for a task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
Is the gate secured?
Not yet.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can.
Copy that.
One day, we will restore this people.
The air here is clean.
This too can only tell you how. Soon we will rule like our forefathers did.
And my family, my so-called friends back in my village, they all mocked me for joining up.
Forget about them. That's in the past.
They're pathetic, living on scraps. I will show them the way to live like a king.
That's the spirit.
Guy, down over here. Watch yourselves.
Start a search.
Great. That's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter.
Okay. Where to next? Good question. Let's explore.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple. What's this?
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then. How about you? That's two.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
You. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
The big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Ah, here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalar jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident. Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
I suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
We shall see. Hello! Brothers, where are you?
With me?
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out.
We're clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself on, all things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is. Mountains in Lake Bay.
Yes, and hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns. Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Asov's men have that sight.
Well, here goes nothing.
What the?
Guy down here!
What did you find? Talk to me.
That's it?
Think so.
Spoke too soon. Heads up!
Shit!
Clear.
Good. That wall looks fragile. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
Think it's worth our time?
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
After all that, you found anything?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the Tusk?
Don't think so.
And so long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good.
Wait here.
Oh, yeah. I'll wait.
Let's go. Back in a second.
Copy that.
All set.
Fraser?
Want to climb it with me?
I'll keep watch for Asov's forces.
Right. Don't drive off, though.
Don't take too long.
Up and away.
Easy does it.
All right up there? So far, so good. You're missing all the fun. Nearly there. All three symbols, all in one place. Nice. Ganesh's trident. Let's see here. Glad I didn't try to take those jerks on by myself. And behind door number two. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Last but not least, the bow door. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Call button before climbing up.
Was it worth the climb?
Definitely. All three symbols up top, each pointing to a different structure.
No kidding. So we know where else we need to visit now.
Indeed we do.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another token for my collection.
The symbols up there.
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
No hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, do you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Excuse me a moment.
I can wait.
Hold on.
Shit, the site's compromised.